knife up under here, just cut round. Burly. Trim a little bits off that I don't like. Cat loves crayfish. Don't make them too big. Don't have to be neat. Bit of rice bran oil. Pure mix in a bowl that's been in the freezer. Got a pale ale that's also been in the freezer but not frozen, so everything's cold. Just a thin coating. And because it's tempura, it'll probably start drying out, but that's all right. That's 190. I don't think that's hot enough yet. I think you want to be over 200 because the oil temp will drop when it goes in. Well, that's only been there for 2 or 3 minutes and it's already a lot more solid. Turn the pan up. Break them all up. Thank you. And there you have it, crayfish popcorn to go with sweet and sour sauce or seafood sauce or anything else you'd like.